Did you know this about Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban? You may have noticed that the wardrobe of the Hogwarts students changed drastically from the first two films. Have you ever wondered why? Alfonso Cuarón, the film's director, asked the kids to wear their uniforms as if their parents weren't around, resulting in much less proper, albeit realistic, disheveled looks.